Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Dark Souls 3, and we are going to be hitting yes. I don't know what this is, but we're hitting yes. Being summoned to another world as Phantom. Why is it? Who translated this? Why is it not as a Phantom? How did I not notice that? How did they screw that up? Come on. How did they mess that up? All right. Whoa, 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 whoa. Summoned to the world of Cirrus of the Sunless Realms. Where is she going? Dude, she. What the hell? Bitch! I don't know what this is, but this is kind of epic. I don't have any idea what is happening here. This is pretty awesome. He knows I'm going for the backstab! Just unlock him. Oh god. Oh god! Save me, Cirrus! What are you doing? Cirrus, you wanna do something? Oh god, I almost came right back into that. I wanted to do this. I wanted to punish that attack, but that almost went. Almost with that. Okay, hold on. Oh, I didn't get the bags then. Oh, you chugger. Oh, this stupid NPC chugs. Oh god. Oh god, I need to. What am I doing? I see what you're doing. Why is he invisible? Why can't I see him? What's happening? Oh my god, this guy is strong! How did- oh, because he got a backstab. Wait, Creighton the one- God, he- oh god. Creighton the Wanderer is from Dark Souls 2. Isn't Creighton the Wanderer that guy that you let out of the cell? How did I not get a backstab? Oh god, off life, dude. Once again, how is that not a backstab? Yeah, stunlock him! Aw, oh, you're out of Estus. Once again, the backstab has got to be so precise. I'm right on his back, game. I fucked up! I fucked up! Oh, god. There we go, give me that backstab. Okay, Cirrus, please kill him. Because I can't heal. Okay, he's literally one shot. Just. You dick monkey! You dick monkey! Did she. Oh, she died! Aww! So we gotta, I gotta do this all, we gotta do this all over again? Creighton, you dick. I'm putting on the things to not allow him to heal. If he's gonna throw that crap at me, I'm throwing it back. I have no other use for it, really. I wanna do this now. Now I wanna know what this does for me. Okay, it's still there. What is it? Is it? Here we go. Undead Hunter Charm. Sounds like the name of the thing that should have been in Bloodborne. Not Dark Souls. Alright, here we go. I'm just gonna. I'm not gonna hit him with it right away. We'll wait and then hit him with it. Exactly the start I wanted for this fight. Oh, I had him. god. Okay. Chug. Backstab! Two hands. Oh god. Okay. Backstab! Die! Yes! I don't know what that accomplishes for me, but duty has been fulfilled.
Thank you for your kind assistance. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
What does that even mean? Seeress of the Sunless Realm. What the heck does that... I don't even know what that means. I don't know what that means, but whatever. I'll take it. I helped a non-real person in co-op. That is weird. I ganked with an NPC against an NPC. So what exactly did that get? I don't even know what that got me. But where is this thing? Is it gonna spawn in? Okay, it's not spawning in. Okay, maybe I have to go farther back. Let me try this. If I can't get this thing to spawn in, I don't know. Let me run, like, all the way back here. I saw someone, a streamer, do this. Only he did it with magic. But this thing isn't spawning in, so I don't even know what to do. Well, this thing isn't spawning in, so I guess we're just gonna forget it. I don't really know what I wanted to do in this episode. I just wanted to show that. But I guess we're rocking. I guess we're just gonna start here. We're just gonna do this area, I guess. Okay, so we're in Central Irithyll. I'm assuming Beta boss, the dancer is gonna be the boss for this area. If I had to make a guess, I wouldn't assume that they would make a boss like the dancer. Which was in Vort, Vort of the Boreal Valley. I don't think, what the hell is that? Is this an enemy? What the hell is this? It looks kind of like the Fume Knight. Oh. Hello. Okay, you're coming. Okay, I want your armor. What the- oh god, I done messed up, like, royally here. I thought I had my shield out. Oh god, my stamina's broken! Okay! Oh, you can get stun-washed. Oh god, I ran out of stamina. Oh god, you've got something. You got- okay. There we go. Okay, you have some serious range to you. Okay, let's just do that for now. Chug that. Take my shield back out so what just happened doesn't happen again. Anywhere? Okay, let's go this way. I doubt I can open this. Nope. Alright, let's do this. Now what could easily happen is... oh, I don't want to fight two of... what the hell is that? Okay, you both can fuck off with whatever that is. Okay. Oh god. That was... holy shit. That was ridiculous. Two, three, four, back off. Let the stamina regen. And kill. Okay, you know what? These enemies were intimidating, but I don't think they're that bad. They were really intimidating, but I don't think there's something, like, too insane. What do fire bombs do to these? Would you stop blocking? I just want to test this. Well, it's not too much. Okay, oh god, I can't trade with these things. Did it just chug? Did it just chug? What are you doing? Oh my god, these things. Is this what I'm fighting from now on? 'Cause this is crazy. Oh, I was about half a second from getting absolutely wrecked. Ooh, large Titanite, nice. I probably should go back and level up so I can use the Dark Blade. I don't even know. I don't even I, like I haven't even tested the Dark Blade out to see if I even like it. I probably should have done that, like not wasted. I didn't really waste too many upgrade materials on it. Is this an enemy? It is. These things do not look fun. Oh God. Everything hits so hard. Everything hits like a Mack truck now. Literally, just everything. Oh my God, what is this? Really? Fucking really? Oh my God, this is enough. Okay. Oh God, okay, great. I would just love to get a second bonfire in this area. That's what I would truly love. Oh my God! Oh, fuck life. We got those guys dead. Dude, why you gotta be so OP? Oh no! Okay, that actually wasn't as bad as I thought. There we go, down. You could give me a. Oh my gosh, you dropped something. Oh, large Titanite shard. Yeah, double hit firebombs for the win! Oh god. This is so bad. This is so horrible. I just want one bonfire. I just want a bonfire within this area. Or a shortcut. Unlock a shortcut, get a bonfire, whichever one, I'll take it. But these enemies are psychotic, and we've got this dick monkey. God. Wow, this is ridiculous. Oh God. Should I just run? I don't know. I don't want to lose these souls. Okay, Chug, we're running. We're running. Hold on, first of all. There's an item I should probably eat if I'm just gonna run. Here we go! Yep, we're doing this. We're YOLO running. I do this way too much in this game, but we're YOLO running. Actually, I've been doing it way too much in these last episodes because everything is too strong for me. Okay, hold on. I'm just gonna chill here. Hopefully I do not aggro these two. Don't get aggroed. Good. I'm wasting this green blossom, but I really don't want to lose these souls. Like, that is not what I want to have happen here. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, item. I'm getting extremely nervous. I don't even know why I'm getting extreme, but I'm nervous about dying. Like, really nervous, 'cause oh, God. He doesn't see me, which is good. I'm trying to find my way back to that shortcut. You know, that door. Oh, of course. Oh, God. There's these guys everywhere. They're literally everywhere. I don't want to lose these souls. The decisions in life. Do I homeward bone? Thank God. I found a bonfire. Hey, is that Horus? Hold on. What is this over here? Proof of a Concord kept. The hell is that? It's got to be under key items. No, is it not? No, that's not. So what is it? So this must be for a covenant. Oh, let me pop this. 5,000 souls. Can probably level up twice now. Here it is. Proof a dark spirit was felled by a blue sentinel. Okay, so that's what you get for killing as a blue, as it, like, you know what I mean. Okay, I can't believe I found a bonfire.
Oh, I thought it might be you. Good to see you. I never managed to find Horus, but my duty must be done, even alone, as an unkindled Lord Seeker. For the children I knew, bless their souls. We all have our reasons, don't we? Please, take this. Recompense for my foolish request. And also a token of protection. May the flames guide your way.
Ring of the Evil Eye.
Ah, you are brave indeed to face your duty alone. I would do well to learn from you. May the flames guide your way.
Quite resolve. Quiet resolve.
Ah, I would.
Okay, we got all the dialogue from him. Let's see what this looks like. I've got my favorite gestures on. Oh, by my s No! What did I have there? I had the Dark Moon loyalty. Okay, let's test this. Eh. Where is it? Quiet resolve. Okay, just kind of a small little fist pump. That's not bad. I like what I have on, though. Let's go ahead. Let's go back. Let's go back to the bonfire. We can call it an episode. That was some stressful crap. I came close there to losing my souls and losing my level up so that I could use this dark blade. I guess we can take it out for a spin. We'll head back there and we'll fight a couple enemies, take it out for a little spin, and then I'll call it an episode. Whew, that was. I don't know why. That just was stressful. This game is stress-inducing.
Well, very well, then take.
Give me that 18 dex. Oh, I can't level up twice. I'm short 500 souls, really? Really? That's annoying.
Farewell, Ashame the Flint.
Okay, I did get an e. I don't know what you guys want to call it. A gesture. Some people call them emojis. They're not emojis. Some people call them emotes. They're not really emotes either. They're gestures. Like, that's what they are. But I got one from her.
I have not thanked you for your generous rescue. That dark spirit was one of Rosaria's fingers. Vile, bastard offspring who lurk in the darkness. My sworn enemies. Fearsome invaders, to say the least. I would not have made it alone. You have my deepest gratitude.
Oh, a blessed mail breaker in the silver cat ring.
If you require help on your travels, I offer you my sign. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
You know what you could do that would be really nice? You could give me your armor, and that I like her. It's not a helmet, like her veil. That's not really a veil. I don't know what to call it. Her head covering. But I like that armor. I think it would look good. I'm not 100% sure, but I think it would. But that's nice. We'll take a look. I'm assuming the cat ring does exactly what it did in Dark Souls 2. I just like to check back here when I beat a boss, see if there's anything new, anything I need to get. Shit doesn't look like
Ashen
there is.
One.
Okay, so no, actually, we can go ahead and remove the Uchi. Where's my Dark Blade? Here it is. Now, since it's called the Dark Blade... Oh, hold on, there we go. Can I put a resin on this? I can, okay. Alright, so, we can now use this thing. Let me see if the weapon art's still a bunch of crap like I thought it was. Yeah, it's still some hot dookie. Like this is my weapon art? Like, this feels like some hot trash. Like, does that even do any damage? That just seems like some hot trash. Like, what is this described as? Hold. Assume a holding stance to rapidly execute a lunging slash with normal attack or a deflecting parry. Oh! So this is a parry. Okay, so this is the weapon art attack. That's not bad. Okay, that's not too bad. I don't really think it's worth using. Neither do I think this parry is worth using. Like, I'm never gonna get a parry off like this. Like, never. It ain't happening. We also have an undead bone shard to burn. So let's burn this bad boy. So we're up to plus 4. Okay, let's go test out this blade. We'll go kill a couple enemies and then we'll call it an episode. And I'll hit you back. I don't even know if this is what we're gonna do. This is what we're gonna do in the next episode. I still need to figure that out. I wanted to do that, help that chick, though, kill... I believe that guy is from Dark Souls 2. I'm like 90% sure that's the guy that you save from there that's having the thing with Pate. He hates Pate, which I don't really know. Who doesn't hate Pate? Also, Pate hasn't been in this game. There's been like a version of Pate in like every game. So, actually, I'm pretty surprised. No Pate. Yet, I guess. I think I'm about halfway through the game. Okay, Drake Bloodhound, that looked pretty cool. Okay, we're back at Irithiel of the Boreal Valley. Let's see what's up here. Absolutely nothing. There's like a I think you fall down from somewhere up top to this area. I'm still looking for that shortcut that I found like at the very beginning. Oh, item. Roster of Knights. I have no idea what that is. It's not a key item. Oh, here it is. Check Dark Moon Knights. So you can see who's in the Dark Moon Covenant. This is kind of weird out here. There's no enemies. I like it. I'm not complaining. Oh, we got an enemy. Fading Soul. Really? This late in the game? They're... Oh god. I need you to die. Creighton! You shit! Alright, here, this is a good... This will be a good test for the sword. Co-op. One-on-one with an NPC. Let's go, bitch. Oh god, what am I doing? I was trying to do my weapon art. I fucked up. Ahaha, you missed that. Really? Gravity? That's how I'm going down? Gravity? Okay. That's fine. Let's get back out there. Let's take down Creighton. And then we'll go back and talk to the lady that I'm not gonna pop my ember yet. I'm gonna go out there and kill the bird thing first. And then it's hard to tell how good a weapon is against invaders because you don't know what their stats are, you don't know all of that stuff, but this thing does not seem as good as the Uchi. But I will say, oh god, holy shit. Okay, let me grab this. I can't see. Are these things are invisible? Things are invisible. What the hell? What the hell is that? A blood gem. Cool. I should have popped the ember to heal, but it's fine. Okay. There we go. Oh, item. Oh my gosh! Another undead bone shard! Let's go, baby! Alright, let's go, Creighton. Round freaking two. I was smoking Creighton, too. He literally only killed me because of gravity. And why isn't he? There he goes. Come on, bitch. Let's do this. The stun lock is real, Creighton! I see how you play, Creighton. Oh, what am I doing? I did not mean to parry there. Yeah, nice try, bitch. Oh, you're all out of potion. I don't want to give him gravity because I don't want to have to go back to the bonfire. Oh god, fuck you, Creighton. Sick of this crap. Suck on that. I just gave myself Oh, this is a major facepalm moment. Oh god. I was just wrecking him right there. This thing has bleeding applied, like, not applied to it, but it has bleeding, because did you see that insane amount of health that he lost while we were in the combat right there? That was crazy. Okay, so back out here we go. This is just getting downright embarrassing out here. Okay, where are these, like, invisible shits? I can't even tell. What are they? What the hell? He disappeared. Dude, this is weird. I don't know what's happening with these guys. God, where did you come from? Here we go. Can I not give myself gravity? Come on, Creighton. I should probably give him gravity for this crap. It's the battle of who can get their weapon art off. to do. He almost just gave me gravity. There we go. Yeah, suck on gravity, bitch. The Dragon Slayer's axe. Nice. Yeah, fuck you, Creighton. I'm gonna go rest and run. I don't think I need to. I guess we will, just to be safe. It's just a few minute ad, so let's go ahead. Let's go ahead and sit down at the bonfire. Pop back up. I just want to go and check out and see. Make sure he didn't drop anything more than what I got from him. Okay, no. Okay, good. It's always good, in my opinion, to be safe rather than sorry with stuff like that. I don't know where those invisible guys are. I don't even get what they are. Well, there they are. Hey, guys. I can still see you. Not like they're... Okay, so they're not really invisible. They're just harder to see. I really want to, like, explore, but... We gotta end this episode, so we gotta go. I don't even need to upgrade in this episode, though. We can go back. I'm gonna use this weapon. I like it. I like it. Let's go back and upgrade it, at least. We can see how far. I think I can only upgrade it one more time, but... That is alright. But we found ourselves a new weapon. Still a katana. I probably should be using other weapons. I know... Lots of people use katanas, but this is the opening playthrough. I'm really just going to do whatever the hell I want. And then when we do other playthroughs, obviously the extremely fun playthrough where I'm going to do co-op and all of that stuff, I'm just going to use fun weapons. Like that's not even going to be serious. That's not even going to be hard, I don't think, when I'm using a ton of co-op. And that'll be fun because we can get invaded and stuff like that. But I can reinforce this bad boy. Yeah, oh, I can reinforce it to +6. So now we're to Titanite chunks. We now do 195 damage +43. Well, this thing is getting... We're getting a little bit... We're getting good out here. The Butcher Knife is something I still want to explore using. But we have another undead bone shard. We can also... Hold on. We can also buy some stuff. I'm not going to level. I think I'm going to buy some stuff instead of leveling. What I'm looking for here is this... Am I blind? Is there a pyromancy flame in here? No. I just wanted to make sure I wasn't being stupid. Okay, so let's check my... let me check... Where are the fire bombs at? Here they are. Okay, yeah, let's go ahead and buy 20 more of the... Or 40. Let's go buy 40 more of those. Now... Gold pine. We want to buy resins, not bundles. That's pine resin. Oh, you can buy unlimited charcoal pine resin. You can buy unlimited rotten pine resin. Let's buy some charcoal pine resin. Let's get like 10 of those. Oh, you can only have 5 on you. Let's get 3 of these. Anything else in here that I want? I think we can stop at that.
Ashen One,
Yeah, Ashen One, bring you more souls. Homie is still out collecting stuff from Irithyll. I'm assuming he won't be back until I complete the area and kill the boss. But I think it was worth sending him out. We've got Miracle Chick back here.
I'll leave it.
Ooh, deep protection. Replenishment. There's not really anything here for me. Oh, hold on. She has a purchase items up.
Holy little creep.
What does she have under items? Oh, I think it's just the Saint's Ring, yeah. That I bought already. Let me see if there are any other items that I want. Or not items, anybody else I need to talk to before we call this an episode. Let's talk to Depressed Guy.
Ooh, yet to give in, eh? Good.
Is he Canadian?
The Firekeeper must be twitching with delight. But what do you really know about these Lords of Cinder? These supposed legends? Let's take Aldrich for one. A right and proper cleric. Only he developed a habit of devouring men. He ate so many that he bloated like a drowned pig, then softened into sludge. So they stuck him in the Cathedral of the Deep, and they made him a Lord of Cinder, not for virtue, but for might. Such as a lord, I suppose. But here I ask, do we have a sodding chance? At the foot of Lothric Castle, an old path still runs below the tower in the undead settlement. It was used to transport sacrifices to the Cathedral of the Deep. You should see where it leads, if you've the stones for it.
Huh. I wonder what he's talking about there.
You haven't given up yet. Then you're a brasher less than I thought. You can make better use of this.
Heavy gem.
I don't need it. Not now I've flown the coop. The undead Legion of Farron is a caravan of undead, sworn by wolf's blood to contain the abyss. The Legion will bury a kingdom at the first sign of exposure. Joyous bunch, really. Gaining admission to the Legion is a matter of some ceremony. Inside their keep, snuffing out the flames of three altars opens the door to the wolf blood. Even accursed undead want to believe they're special, it seems. I pity the sorry souls. Gaining admission to the Legion is a matter of some ceremony. Inside their keep, snuffing out the flames of three altars opens the door to the wolf blood. Even accursed undead want to believe they're special, it seems. I pity the sorry souls. You offed the Lords of Cinder, the Undead Legion. So that's how they're delivered to their thrones. I pity the sorry souls. Is that really Lordship's last reward? I failed to thank you for helping them find their final resting place.
Ooh, Farron Ring. What is this? Where is it? Here it is. Reduces skill FP consumption. Oh my gosh, that's gonna be OP on a mage. There's some OP things on here. Prevents damage, so it completely prevents it? Like I can just jump off of whatever the hell I want for this?
I pity the sorry souls. Is that really Lordship's last reward? I pity the sorry.
Okay. Now, I think I missed an NPC to talk. Who's this guy?
Unkindled, are we? And fast on the trail of the Lord's absconded? Then these red eyes are for you.
Okay, 5 cracked red eye orbs.
Use them to pillage embers and briefly heighten your strength for your duty. What else are unkindled ashes good for? Pillage embers for
broader. Okay, yeah, I get it. Just look and see if there's any different. That girl is gone. I like Cirrus. She's probably one of my favorite NPCs. But I think I missed a NPC outside here somewhere. I don't exactly know where he would be. But I was watching another guy's playthrough. Like from the beginning. And he talked to a guy that was sitting out here on the cliff. I'm not entirely sure where that guy is. Maybe I don't have him. I don't exactly know where he would be. He would have to be, I would think, around there, but I guess I don't have him. But that's going to do it for this episode, guys. We are really starting to get into this. I feel like I'm playing better. I'm doing better. Fighting. I'm just getting better at this game as we go. I had, other than that Dark Souls 2 playthrough that I did, it really was limited Dark Souls for several months, like a long while. So I think getting back into it, I think we're doing pretty well. Not amazing, but I think we're doing pretty well getting back to it. Killing that old Demon King, even though I don't think he was that hard of a boss, but killing him first try felt good. I think we're doing good. We've got this sick armor that I love, we've got a sick weapon that I love, and we got an awesome shield. So it's just like, it's just a party out here with our gear. I'm loving it, but I hope you guys enjoyed. Drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I will catch you all in my next video. Peace out.